This is the story of Lord Vishnu, who even won the three Kutu step worth of and King Himanchala revered deity was Lord Vishnu. So Lord Vishnu presents King Himanchala gave his daughter in marriage to Lord Vishnu.
Jetzt macht er wieder Stimmung hier.
Sundari, look here. Help Mahade.
Five
point two. Five point two. Help Mahade.
Triyuginarayan. Wieso Narayan, wenn Shiva und Parvati heiraten?
Shiva was aware that he has not been invited because Katha wanted to inside it. Shiva wife Sati went to the Yagna, even though she had not received any invitation from her father Katha. Upon seeing all the retreat and deities and sages there, but not her husband Shiva, Kati realized that her father had intentionally not invited to Shiva. Furious, Sati jumped into the fire and rushed to the death. Sati sacrificed his life to defend her husband's son. Sati was reborn as Parvati in the home of Mother Maina and Father Himanchala. King Himanchala revealed deity was Lord Vishnu. So Lord Vishnu presents King Himanchala gave his daughter in marriage to Lord Shiva at his holy shop. Okay. This is the Triyuginarayan Temple of Triyuginarayan, who owns the three realms, sky, earth and earth interiors, with three footsteps. According to the Srimad Bhagavat Katha, after completing 99 yagnas, King Bali needed to perform one more yagna for that to happen. The King Bali would have grown and Lord Indra's throne Indrasan. This was something the Devas would not tolerate. Because the Bali was the king of Daitya's Devas, all the Devas got together and started praying to Lord Vishnu. Being omniscient, all knowing, Lord Vishnu knew that King Bali was a great giver of wealth. So Lord Vishnu assigned his immediate form and went to King Bali. He told King Bali, he asked him for something. King Bali replied that he would donate whatever the immediate wanted. The immediate Lord Vishnu asked him, I want 3 footsteps worth of earth. Lord Vishnu placed his first footstep on the King Bali head, and in the sky, heaven, the second footstep, earth, dharti, and since nowhere to place his third footstep, he put on King Bali head and pushed down into Pata. This is the story of Lord Vishnu, who won the 3 footsteps worth of earth. And King Himanchala gave deity to Lord Vishnu. So Lord Vishnu presents King Himanchala gave his daughter in marriage to Lord Vishnu.
नमस्कार
ओम विघ्नेश्वराय वरदायसुरभ्याय लंबोदराय सकलाय जगद्धिताय नागाननाय शुद्धवरिष्ठायात्म नमस्ते सोमकसैकदंत कपिलो गजकर्णक लंबोदर सविद्धो विघ्नाशो नायक दुमदीर्घनाय चौबालचंद्रो गजाननम द्वादशयतानामनक्षाति विद्यारम्भेजाय चौपुरुषोनिपुंसः संग्रामे सङ्कटस्योपद्रुतस्येन जायते भावे सिद्धसिद्धभूतवासवात्रिः शरभिन्नः तस्मै गणाधिपते नमः वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभा निर्विघ्नं कुर्मे देवो सर्वकारी सर्वदा शुक्लां वदनं देवं सत्सुवर्णां चतुर्भुजं प्रसन्नवदनं ध्याये सर्वविघ्नोपशान्तये ये बोल दिया, ये बोल दिया, भैया कुछ तो लगा दिया। ओम गंगे सेमने सेवा गोदावरी सरस्वती नर्मदे सिंधु कावेरी जलेश्वर चंद्रकुम पुष्कर ध्यान तीर्थानि गंगा ध्यान सरता यदा छंद पवित्राणि पूजा काले सलाम महा
अन्नपूर्णा माता
Ich kann nicht, ich kann nicht.